Hi guys, Oliver here from Smiley Reacts. Well, here we go, the last episode of Season 1 of Overlord. Fight between Shaltier and Aynes is continuing. Who's going to win this? Is Shaltier going to die? Is Aynes going to find out who's behind those controlling Shaltier? And when that happens, is he going to find them and kill them? Or will something else happen? I don't know. We'll find out. Let's do this in 3, 2, 1. Damn, is it recording? Yes, it is. Good. You fell into a trap, Shaltier, I think. Again, I'm pretty sure Aynes was just testing you. Yeah, so he played her like a fiddle, essentially. That's what I'm getting at. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Pretico would have told him, like, all about Shaltier and maybe even how to defeat her if she goes crazy like this. Yeah, he was lying. Yeah. Now you have you realized how much you've screwed up? Yep, that did nothing now. Lord, touch me. I forgot about... Yeah, that's right. There was a person called that. Well, it looks like Aynes is world champion class then. I've ended up doing that glass. Wearing glasses, I've ended up doing that myself. When you, like, just lift it up a little bit. Yeah, he did. Aynes knew what he was doing. Yep. He was going to use all of them. Yeah, yes. Yeah, maybe you should have fought that mind control a bit more, honestly, Shaltier. But you just allowed yourself to be controlled. Damn! Yeah, now you're scared, Shaltier. I feel sorry for Shaltier, but she needs... this needs to happen. Yep. Yep. Yeah, you used up all your MP straight away, but you didn't. You used them all up. Yeah, maybe it's so she can be resurrected. Which would be awesome, because I don't really want to lose Shaltier, actually. She just needs to be killed first, though. Yeah, he definitely has. Yeah. Defense is an important thing to use, and she's totally forgotten to use it. She's gone on full-on attack mode. So if she goes all in, there may be a small chance of winning, but yeah, I think Ainz has won this. Blood-sucking meat devourer. What a name. I love the names that they've come up with for these, like, weapons. Like, they had to put in a lot of thought for some of these names, surely. Like, in universe, I mean. Before, the original video game was shut down. And because I spent many hours playing this, they had to think of some names for them. The climax of the battle ends starts now. You. Oh, shit. Wow. Yep. He's got all of them. He's like bought all the items. D- Damn. Yeah, she was defeated. I hope she does come back. Yeah. Yeah, Lord Irons is completely won. Damn, that was a great battle though. Gotta be said. Yeah, okay, I thought so. Now's okay, we're going to Resurrector, great. Now let's find out who actually did this and take them out. Yeah, it's a big place, and there's like nobody else here besides like the maids. Surely they can like bring more people in. But yeah, I am really glad that she's coming back. Oh, good. That's a relief then. Does she even remember what happened? Okay, she doesn't remember. That face. Well, you kind of died. Okay, so it does remember some things, but just not the mind control. I'm sure we'll get that answered later on, actually, then. Her chest is gone. Is he remembering those who used to control them? I guess so. Your face scold her. What's he going to say to her? Now that's what a good commander should be. He realizes when he makes the mistake. He is bait. Yeah. I highly doubt we'll take them all down today, well, in this episode, because it's probably nearing the end. Yeah, but it's payback time. That lie will become truth. Yeah, don't you have like a several old adventurers that you killed that... Lizard man, huh? So it's at the church. It's a church. Of course, it's a flippin' church. Oh, yes, he saw his eye. So he does have eyes underneath that hair. Another new character. Beta. Okay. That's some storm that's brewing. Perfect for some villains to attack. Oh, right, this guy. I wonder where he ran off to. So he's gone up a level. A normal human, hey? There's nothing left. Cool victim as well. Nice. Okay, so that was Overlord Season 1. So, judging by the ending there, again, I could be completely wrong. He has discovered something. Maybe discovered some villains. Or enemies, I should say. And he's going to take them on. So, again, of course, the main, we saw who was controlling, who may have been controlling Shaltier, and it's the church, because of course it is. In these shows, it always seems to be the church that's the villains. Like, every time they show up now, I'm just like, yep, they're the villains. I don't know when I'm going to do Overlord Season 2. It's probably going to be... Honestly, it's probably going to be a while, because there's a few other things I want to react to first. And it really doesn't help at the moment that I'm having internet problems, but I'm glad I managed to find the DVD of Overlord. I'm glad it showed up at work. So, man, allowed me to finish Season 1. Alright. Just close that. Yeah, so that was Overlord Season 1. My overall thoughts. Okay, overall thoughts. I liked it. I actually really enjoyed this. Like, a bit of comedy. Like, it had comedy moments, had some really great action, had some great drama. Oh, man. This was a lot of fun. I will say, even though it's going to be a while, I am looking forward to Overlord Season 2. I have heard Overlord Season 1 is considered the best, but I still will need to see Overlord Season 2 and 3 at some point. So, I guess I should reveal what I'm going to do next. What I'm going to be doing next is Zoku Monogatari. That's what I'm going to be doing next until until get internet back, which should be in a few days. But in the meantime, I'm going to react to Zoku Monogatari because I can do that. It's on my computer. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing next. After that, when the internet comes, well, when I get proper internet back, well, I'm probably going to be doing another poll. And this time, this will be after, obviously, I finish Zoku Monogatari. I'm going to be doing, how do you say it? Koyo anime show. I don't know which one, that's why I'm doing a poll. I'll be doing a poll to figure out what I'm going to react to next. I'm going to let you guys decide. Don't know if I will do it on YouTube or I will make a poll on my Patreon. I have a Patreon, guys, just remember. I know some of you probably haven't heard yet, but I've got a Patreon. If you like, please support me there. I really will appreciate it. And then there'll be perks for you guys as well. So I also made a video about that a while back. You can get the full details on that video. But yeah, I think that about wraps it up. Season one of Overlord, definitely a lot of fun. Of course, it's now building up to season two, but again, don't know when I'm going to do that. Think that about covers it. Yep, I think, you know what? I think I will either give Overlord season one an 8 out of 10 or 9 out of 10. Probably going to get leaning more towards an 8, actually. Yeah, it's going to be an 8 out of 10. So yeah, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below of your overall thoughts in the comment section below about Overlord Season 1. And I will see you soon for Zoku Monogatari. Looking forward to that. I'm going to try and get that started hopefully tonight. We shall see. In the meantime, guys, I'll see you when I see you, and I'll see you in the next reactions. Have a good day. Bye.